guys, it's the Average Gamer Kirky. He here today. We're back at it for the, I think, fourth time, somewhere around there. We are playing Gravity Circuit. And I'm going to warn you, next couple of episodes are going to be long, like 3 stages and 2 stages long, maybe even longer, because I wanted to get this done before the FNAF Security Breach Ruin DLC comes out. That comes out in just 3 days. So I've got to somehow complete this within the next 2 uploads, and they've got to be back-to-back. So, yep, there's going to be a long lot of Gravity Circuit. We're either going to do 2 or 3 today to finish these off. We might even do 4 or 5 of them in this video. We'll see how it goes. We will definitely see how it goes. Either way, let's get started here. Salutations, Kai! Hero of the... Right, I said I wasn't going to do that anymore right there because it's always the same thing. Let's take on Electro.
We have noticed a suspicious activity at a nearby hypermetal processing plant. It seems that the place has been overtaken by the virus army. What's worse, it seems like someone has planted some dangerous beam traps. This seems like something the Rebel Circuit Ray could do. If we don't do anything, the various equipment might overheat or even explode. So, go out there and stop Ray from blowing the place sky high. Otherwise, we would need some pretty tall ladders to reach it.
Mm-mm. No, did not like. Did not like at all. No. Boo. Boo, I say. Boo. Oh my god, he's like the Hulk! Oh no! We might be in trouble here, guys. Just throwing that out there. I gotta get this little fan on beside me because guess what? It's hot in here. How is it? It feels so much hotter. Oh, right. I'm beside the computer. So left is not best. Once again, let's see what's in our boxes real quick. I don't know how I was hitting those ones below. Ooh, you're probably... Oh, God, that's lava! I recognize this stage. This was one of the stages from the demo. We absolutely cannot stop under those stupid things over there. If we do, we get in trouble. Okay, so you go up, you go up, you go down, and we jump right on over. I will probably start trying to rush these a little bit just because... Oop! Ah, you... You know what? Here. Can you be... Well, that's not what I meant to do. Can you be killed? The thing up there I meant, and yes, it can. I'm just attacking... Ow! I couldn't jump! So here's a fun thing. If I can get my energy filled up fully, every time after that fact, I will gain energy. Ow! I will gain health, I should say. I will gain health if my energy happens to be full. I know we don't have to go up, but I really, because there's spikes on both sides of this spot, I really feel like there's gotta be something there and I'm gonna die. Get out of here! This was something I learned. I went in and grabbed some extra stuff. You can carry enemies around just like it's nothing, man. Uh-oh. Just gotta get out of my hands. And you can throw them at other enemies, which is actually really cool. I went and gathered, you know what? Damn it, did it wrong. Okay, we can't grapple on that. I give up. We're going down! Should have known better. Should have seen that coming, but I didn't. So here we are. Boom! Look at that! Took him out with a shield. I'm taking him for good luck. Whoop! Boom! Oh, cool. You can actually throw them downward. I wasn't expecting that. Okay. That wasn't too bad. This will be our way out, no doubt. Oh. Oh, no. I don't like this at all. I don't like anything about this. I'm going to start by getting rid of that. Ow! Whoop. Oh, I missed it. That's a good start. Okay, let's just go all balls to the walls. Oh, yeah, of course there's a guy over here. Why wouldn't there be? So, this is going to be a really hard jump to make. Yeah, shut up and die already. I don't need to hear your life story. All right, let's do this one go. Oh, God. I was going to take damage to come out quicker, but I realized it wouldn't have been any quicker. So, I can't imagine there's anything up through there. That's the alternate path. Whoosh. Oh, learning that you can throw enemies is one of the best things I could have discovered, man. Is the lava? No. I thought the lava was rising. I was starting to get a little worried there. Okay, that looks good. We're doing great so far, aside from the stupid death we took. Why is this one spot right here directly below us dark? I hate it. It feels suspicious. I don't know how I didn't get hit there. Shoot, I overpowered him or overclocked him, however it goes. We're just gonna have to beat... Oh, I can't get the things that they fall down in the lava. Come on now. I don't think, anyway. No, I cannot. They just burn up. Cool. Now we know, at least. So I haven't been keeping too close of an eye on... Oh! You're the laser! I see! Oh, I remember this! I remember hating this! Come on. Oh, God, no, get out of my road! It's getting hot in my tush! Nope! We'll wait this out. I know in a perfect world I could just run through there like that, but I am not... Oh, God! I am not in a perfect world. That looks breakable, though. There have not been a whole... A whole heck of a lot of captors right out, close or free where you can see them. Wee, wee, all right. Okay, that scared me a little bit. Okay, we can go through there, hit this. I don't know, I can't imagine these are one hit KOs, right? Nothing else. Oh God, no, this just keeps going. I'm gonna hang out for a little bit. Go! Go! It just keeps going! I will take the hit, man. Oh, God. Oh, God. Stress! If I would have jumped right, I would have had it. I would have been safe, I think. I missed him. You're coming with me, buddy. Grab these. Okay. You're still coming with me. You're my new best friend. I'm never getting rid of you. I need to get rid of you if I want this money. Okay. Nope. Not even gonna stop. Nope. Don't stop. Won't stop. Can't stop. Ah, balls. Okay. I can say, just going back and finding those extra little doodads. How does one save? Ow. Okay, I see it. Wah! Wow, that did not break this like I thought it would. I was going to say, please don't fall in the lava, but I guess he couldn't have. I don't need that thing. No, I want the treasure. I'm poor. I spent all my money on stuff I didn't need. Boy, that sounds like real life, doesn't it? Spending your money on everything you don't need and get by without. Oh, there isn't up here. Okay, I think I see what... Ah! I think I see how we got... Damn it! Just thank you. This is scary. Well, I feel like... No, I'm going to hit. How does one get by this? Is it just as simple as ducking? Apparently. Boy, I'm pretty sure those spikes are hitting our head, but what do I know? Apparently not much. Ow. Quit effing hitting me, dude. Now, I'm going to see. Ah, boom! You can pile drive them. That's great. I didn't get to see it last video. Okay, so how are we getting into the healing health? Healing health, we go this way, apparently. Ooh. No. There we are. That works out. A tree. Oh, no. This whole thing's collapsing. Get out of my road! It didn't all collapse. I freaked out for nothing. Ow. Did not want anything to do with that. Lot of a... Ooh, crumbly. No, there was not a crumbly on that side. Is there a thing here shows me... No. I was really hoping there'd be a thing here somewhere that would just show me how many things we have in the stage so far. I think I recall checking that once before as well. Okay, nope. You're okay, bud. You can't be hurt where you are. You didn't need help as bad as you thought you did. Okay, nope. Calm down. Please. Please, sir, thank you. Oh my God, just go. I'm just gonna beat you up and I'm gonna grab you and take you with me. I'm gonna throw you up at you. There was a lot of yous in there. Wah! Hey, how come it broke this? Or this one broke that out. I don't know if I was meant to make that jump, but oh. Okay, this will actually make it easier. I can't grapple on these. What? Well, not gonna lie. Kind of really confused how I'm supposed to do this if I can't grapple on these things I thought I was gonna have to grapple onto. What? Not gonna lie, really confused. Maybe it just has to be hit in the perfect spot? I'm not sure. I am legitimately confused on that one. This'll cascade, 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 and go. Another spot that we could potentially go up? But no, these are going way too fast. Ow. To try this. Let's just do this and this because we needed the heals for once. Yeah, we'll just stick with going down. I could have jumped back across there if I would have been fast enough with it. Okay, this looks... Ow! Ow! Damn it. They're like, we're going to put you all the way back. Like, great, thanks. Truly appreciate it. Ooh, did not think I was going to get out of there in time. Ah! Ooh, really? That wasn't clearable? I don't believe that for a second, game. Yeah, there you go. Don't call me... Ow. Please? Please? Sir? Would you kindly quit hitting those? Go there and go! There we go. Heal me, please. I'm hurt really bad. Oh no, this is gonna hurt me, isn't it? Nope. I would have loved to have had that help. And yes, I see that they're going up. I'm definitely gonna be checking that out, but... Emergency heals. Oh, this one does not go up. Now I'm in a dangerous situation. I should really go back down and get that health, at least if I was on the smart side. Oh no, you're just gonna come all the way over, huh? Get out of here with that mess. Okay. I don't like the looks of any of this. That hardly seemed fair. Wow, there's two of you this time. Get out of here. Do I take the emergency? No, there's no sense in taking emergency heal. I can heal right here. We can heal right here. Checkpoint, waste $100. Wish me luck. Just like Mega Man, I can't run through the doors. It drives me insane. Very appreciative that they have this set up. Okay, don't like the looks of that.
I was beginning to think you would never show up.
Ray, this is not about us. Innocent bots need our help.
And why should I care? A circuit should be commanding the weaklings, not fighting for them. What a failure of a circuit you are, Kai. I'm gonna have to de-rust your gears for you.
Sure? Don't know what that means, but you do you, buddy. I just took heaven. Oh god! That was so fast! Pile driver! That was the wrong button! Pile driver! Okay, they have significant iframes after you pile drive them. Oh no, that fell short! I wasted my pile driver early, guys. Ow. So I see how. Ooh, yes, please. Okay. That's that. Don't like that attack. No! Whoa, that was not the same attack. Heals. Okay, you're just being a jerk now, you know that? But, ow, God. You've really kicked it up a gear here, buddy. Did not like. Oh, not this again. That means he's gonna go that way. Run! Okay. Oh, God. Nope. Grapple. I'm just gonna stick up high for a little while. Okay, here's our chance. Get a... Ah! I tried to get by there. I tried so hard to get by there, and there was no getting by there. Oh, I did not realize I was that close to finish. I would have started talking had I realized. I just felt like I just got into this phase. Oh my god. Well, you got to see the end of the fight either way.
Good. Very good. However, your fight isn't quite over yet. You better prepare yourself. Eh.
He farted. You guys totally saw it. He went and then died of embarrassment. He gave me a tough one, though. If I have to fight all these guys again, I'm really screwed. Especially if they don't heal me up full in between each of them. I am really screwed. Because I am struggling to get through these guys. Oh, boy. Mission time. Hey, look at that. 13 minutes. That's not too bad, all things considered. We missed one guy somewhere near the end of the stage. That's fine. You know why it's fine? Because at this point, I have most of what I need. I don't see me with many abilities.
Kernel, sir? Is something wrong?
Oh, it's nothing. Just some old servos acting up, I think.
All right. If you say so, sir.
Don't remember at all. That was the voice I used for him, but that's the voice he has now.
Good work out there. That should keep the furnaces from overheating. Could have used some of that extra heat to warm up my office. Oh, well. Let me know when you are ready to tackle the next mission.
I am ready now because I really don't have a whole heck of a lot that I can go and buy. I've got pretty much everything I want here. You know what? The surface render move, not a fan of it. It just reaches like a little tiny distance, so it's not that great. Let's see if we can find something to replace that.
Ah, you have been busy. I heard you confronted the Optic Circuit. Ray always was a bit of a hard-headed type, valuing particularly over punctuality above all else. By his own admission, he wanted to lead the other circuits, but because of his short fuse, the others never gave him that chance. Even then, it was hard to argue with his results. All projects under the command were always on time. That's more than can be said for the others.
Then he feels pain. Let's see what the new ones are here real quick. Function overload. Overload your system for an extra jump, air jump, and speed, but take more damage. I'll try to keep this stuff rolling fairly quickly so we can maybe try to keep this under an hour and a half. Salutations, Kai. Right, we're not doing that. All right, so who are we taking on next? If we got five of these guys to go through, that means this video is going to be about an hour and a half. Sorry, guys. Power plant recapture facility, warehouse area, stop hacking. Let's hack the hackers.
Many of the city's computer systems are under constant hacking attacks. There is only one circuit capable of such malice, Hash. Our firewalls can keep him from entering our systems, but who knows for how long. Based on the patterns of his attacks, a nearby warehouse is his likely location. But knowing his tricks, he is probably hiding somewhere. Possibly even in the cyberspace. So, go after him and put an end to his hacking attempts. I just don't want him snooping through my files. Take on this mission?
Great. So, he watches RoboPorn confirmed then, yeah? I mean, I see it that way anyway. You don't say something like that otherwise. Oh my god, another big bulky dude. Oh, and he floats. Fantastic. Cipher Circuit. Oh, I can make that go faster. Who'd have thunk it? Not me. Either that or I just conveniently hit it at the same time. We'll never know. Ooh, treasure. Thank you. Appreciate you jumping at the air or punching at the air and doing absolutely nothing else. Nope, little guy, get out of here. You know what? Let's try our beam on this guy. No. It's short. Oh well. Either way, neither here nor there. Oh god, he shot up in the air. What the hell was that? I just took him out with his own shield. Ah, damn. Well, I will take you with me and throw you at the next guy. Ah! Oh man, knowing you can do that is actually great. I gotta keep an eye out. This place here seems like it's going to be tough to determine where breakable walls and stuff are. I can punch him right there. I wasn't even up to where I should have been able to hit. Oh no. Did I miss something there? I tried to get up and over this. What? I saw stuff over this way. Ooh, don't like this at all. Don't like anything about this. Oh, what? Is left the way I'm meant to be going here? Or am I looking to go right? Right feels right, doesn't it? So left's the best, right's always right. Maybe there is no left or right here, and it's all in my mind. Who knows? Stop it. Don't like those guys. Ah, left was best. But it's also a long way back, so I'm hurting myself to get back here. That was a... Watch it. Did this thing heal me for standing on it? Because I was about ready to use my healing. And then it went bang, and I was healed. You're different. I'm not going to complain, though. I will happily take any and all heals I can get. Makes me wonder just how many guys we've missed so far. Come back here, you. Throw you up at that. Grab you again. I guess not. Ah, so that's how it works. These guys trigger that. Trigger it now. Oh, God, they did. They totally triggered it again. Okay, so that. All right. Nothing up here, really. Well, let's grapple our way. Oh, God. Grapple our way across, I guess. Nope, that wasn't at all what I was going for. I was hoping I could hit that because I wasn't getting it otherwise. Don't. Ooh. If I... Oh, but I can't switch the switch now. I bet you there's something over there to the right. Oh, no. Here we go. This accidentally led us the way we needed to go. To get a guy, I mean. Damn it! That wasn't the way to go, but you know what I mean. I was totally worried that this was going to be a Mega Man Battle Network situation once we got in here. There we go. No? Really? So I gotta stay in between the lines, huh? Oh, that shouldn't be too hard. That wasn't too bad at all, actually. Can we jigger the out? Nope. Thank you for doing that, Kai. Maybe we... Options? Can we remove the double tap for dashing? Because that would be great. There. Now no more accidentally stepping off the edge. So what... Ow. Okay, so that hurts me. I want to go down here. I'm certain there's going to be something down here. We can do it if we go like this. I never noticed this thing here. Now, please don't kill me. Aha. Look at that. Following my intuitions paid off. Okay, we don't need to go over and hit that again, but we do desperately need some health, so double emergency heal. I didn't think that thing was helping all that much that allowed us to heal more. I didn't think it was working with our emergency heal, but seeing what I saw there, I think it does, so I may have to put that back on. We'll see. I don't need you, Eddie Wannabe. Nope! Oh my god. Did not even see that. Oh god. Well, at least that area was nice and easy to get through. Damn it. Where's our thing? Oh. Now it's less easy to get through. What are you? Teleport. Cool. Damn it! Come on! Come on! That was low. Just because you hit me, you go into... Ow. Well, that was the end of... Oh, I had a chance I could have healed up too. Curse this damn jump. Ghost. It should not have been that hard. It took me way too many tries to get by it. Glad there was health right there. All right, so... don't like anything I'm seeing here. It's not going to be that easy next time. I guarantee you that. Yeah, you go ahead and shoot your little Cheerio wannabes at me. Little PlayStation symbols. I don't care. Okay, wall. Don't like this place at all. So that's going to turn this off, assumedly. Ah, I had to completely break it. I thought it was non-off switch. Thought we were playing Mario Maker 2 for a second, you know? No, get out of here, you nuisance. Go! Well, that diagonal did not diagonal. I looked down at the controller to confirm, indeed, I was holding diagonal. All right, so how do we get over there? Ooh, okay. Secret. Oh, that's a big jump. Let's double heal all the way now. Okay, so how are we getting in here? No, seriously, how are we getting in here? Are we supposed to come from a different way to get here? Because we can't get in through here. And from what I can see, we can't actually get in from down there. Oh, I would really... Ow. They put me so far back. Why did they put me... Ow. Well, I can't try anymore because I'll die if I do. Let's see where this is leading us. Leads us back out here, but we can't go in. Oh my god, there's so many spots to go. Oh no, this stage is going to take forever and a day to beat, isn't it? Okay, so, no, get out of here. Where does this put me? I was really hoping this might lead to... This might lead to the spot where the extra healies were. Okay, you're really... Ah! Wasn't quite how I had planned on doing it, but you know what? Whatever works. I have to be so careful because I have, like, no help. How does this work now? Because if I hit these, I'm dead. Oh, that just... Okay, so blue only affects blue in this situation. They don't intertwine... No, they do intertwine. Okay. Little confusing. Not gonna lie. Little confused. Perfect. Only took him 4 tries to do that thing that should have only taken 1. All right, so how do we hit this so we can... Oh, just like that. This area is confusing me a little bit. It's hard to know what's working for what. At least for me, I'm really struggling to comprehend what I'm seeing here. Get out of here. Okay, so I can probably hit you like that. Okay, that's not my death, thankfully. That'll open the door up there, which will let us do that and go down. Little puzzle areas I do not like. Never paid attention. Was there anything that we could have broke out? Okay, I desperately need the heals. Since it doesn't seem like this checkpoint reactivates when I come out on it, I'm afraid I'm going to have to do this whole section every time. So one of these three has got to lead to the other spot, since this is always an exit point. And I gotta pay closer attention. We did get a guy there, so we should be good in that regard. I'm guessing there's gonna be a guy to save, and oh no! Why would they be so evil and do this? This is just cruel. There's gotta be a point over here, right? Maybe not. Heal me? You healed me before. I don't understand those things. Okay, no, it's just nothing but spikes over that way, I guess. I really want to jump over there one more time and try, but... You can... Ow. What? Okay, nope. We'll let you do your thing again, buddy. Thank you. Little closer, Kai! Did not... Ow. Damn it, I am getting... My brain is struggling here, man. Nope. Up is down, so I have to hit down to heal. Damn it! Come on, this is not... No. This is not fair, man. Nope. So much of a mind blow right now. My mind is just mushing right now. Oh my god. I didn't mean to overjump. I gotta hit down to heal. So, oh my god, and I did a big jump again. I can't do the big jump. There we go. I desperately needed that. Oh no. You need to desperately die, like, all the deaths right now. I don't like the reverse controls, man. Don't like anything about them. Ah! How do I get down there? Oh, grapple, probably. I hit the wrong button. Oh, this is This is so weird. I'm going over here first. Nope. I just need to get in there before it gets a chance to shoot off. Cool. Okay, you... Oh, I was standing in his hitbox. Either way, it's fine. Oh my god. Hate this stage. Double heal. There we go, that's two keys. Go, thank you. So yeah, I feel pretty confident there's going to be one of these guys in each one of these things. I really wish I knew if this was resetting things, because I don't have to do all four of these at once, you know? Wow, you can barely make that jump. Okay. So left is nothing but spikes again, no doubt. Grapple let us know last time. Okay, nope, can't go down. Can't go down, confirmed. I see that, I'll run right on past. Okay, there was nothing there! I thought that was going to be floor for reasons. I will wait that out. Now I know it's, holding diagonal that whole time, so I'm not a fan of diagonal just deciding it doesn't want a diagonal anymore. There's gotta be a reason for it, man. Oh, come on! Come on! At least I only got hurt too because I got hurt from the shot, not the fall. Shot from the, or the damage from the fall would have been the end of me. Oh, no! Why did you let go, Kai? Why did you let go? All right. Let's try this again. So there's platforms right there. No! You jerk! Oh my god, why? Oh, I hate this. Absolutely hate this, man. Okay. Yep, I'll take the shot to the back. I'm A-okay with that. Okay. That'll bust that out. We can go down and just hold right. I figured there had to be something over here. Or I figured that's where our buddy was gonna... I was still holding diagonal! I don't know. I've seen people complain about this on the Steam forums. And developer brushed it off as if it's nothing. Sure seems like something to me because it's happening over and over when I'm actively holding that direction. Hard diagonal the whole time. And it just decides it's not going to go diagonal and shoots it forward. It's a timing thing or something that's causing it, I would say. But since I know that these things save now, that'll be a little more beneficial to us. So spikes all around. Don't like what I'm seeing here. Oh, yeah. How the hell was I supposed to know it was going to put me over there? That doesn't seem fair, man. Uh-huh. Yeah, I see what you're trying to do, game. I don't like it. Yep. All right. Caught back up to where we were. Okay, I see what we're doing here, at least. There we are. Now let's see. You know what? It's fine. I don't mind coming. Wait! No, you just don't swing high enough. Ugh. Well, that's not what I wanted, but thank you, game. It moves so fast, my brain doesn't even get a chance to even think about registering it. It's almost trial and error. You gotta know where you're going beforehand, which kind of really sucks. So this one throws me to the right, which means I gotta hold left. Oh, this is, no lie, this is garbage right here. It's so hard. Like, I get that it's throwing me to the opposite side. It's just, it's so fast. I don't get a time to register that I have to go from here to this side. It's stupidly difficult. If there's been two stages so far now that have kept me from wanting to speedrun this, this is definitely one of them. Okay, like, how the hell was I supposed to know where any of that was leading? We didn't get a guy from in here yet either, did we? So I gotta find him before I leave. Or did we? This is why I wish there was something here to let me know. I would also love to know how to get more energy. We have not come across a damn thing for that yet. None of this stuff looks breakable either. I'm probably just gonna end up having to die by looks of things to figure this out. Nah, nothing down this way either. Oh no, the guy was right here, wasn't he? Yeah, okay. Well, now I just gotta do this again. That's fine. You, on the other hand, are not fine. If I could get my hands on you. Yeah, there desperately needs to be something to let you know when you've actively done something, or when you've actively... Okay, there we are. When you've actively got all of the guys, or at least some sort of menuing that would let me know. This 38 of 64 tells me nothing, man. Tells me absolutely nothing. Not looking forward to going in cleaning these stages up to get the rest of the guys, I can tell you that much. I do see the thing over to the left, by the way. Okay. Okay, boy, I don't like these blind jumps. Because it's hard to know what's going to be there, right? Whew. I don't want to go back across these. It's the quickest way to do it. I mean, yeah, it takes a chunk of damage out of me, but still, heal me. Heal me like you did once before. Heal me. Damn it. Oh, another checkpoint. Boy, this checkpoint and the last one are awfully close together. Well, live it. What the hell? I don't know what I was supposed to. What am I expected to do here? Do I do it like that? Okay. Did not like any of that. You die. I need heals. Not quite enough. Okay. Heals? Oh, come on. So would it behoove us to switch the blue switch? Or is the way we're going now the better way? I'm not sure. We'll find out right here. What's a green switch? I don't need more switches, man. It's already confusing enough. Well, we gotta switch the green switch. Come on! Green switch, not gonna lie, kind of blends in with the background and stuff. The background is green. Monochrome colors kind of suck in this situation. Aw. Never get half the things in this place. Alright, so if we hit that, we're dead. So we gotta cross here first and then grapple at it. That always goes so well. And we can't get by this without triggering that jerk. Like that. Not seeing anywhere else to go. So hit this. I'm just holding. Come on. I'm just holding specific drip. It's my favorite when you hit the jump button several times and he just continues to run. He doesn't offer to jump, like, at all. Oh, I chose the wrong direction to hold that time. It's so hard to know, man. Go down even lower. Hold right. Ah! Did not realize what you were at first. Grab all the heals. Spot there we can go on to. Why? Is it just to catch us in case we don't react in time? Okay, we can't go up there. Maybe we can go up the opposite side. We can, but there's nothing there. Okay, double heals. Oh boy. Another new boss that'll likely kick our ass. Hit our save point, checkpoint, point. Oh great, more invisible flooring. Are we fighting a supercomputer? What? Don't like any of this.
What a bothersome intruder you are, Kai. Don't you realize just how much I worked on these traps?
I don't have time for your games, Hash.
Games? Bah! You single processor fools don't understand my artistry.
Your actions are harming others. I cannot call that an art.
You underclocked scrap clouding your sensors with unnecessary details. I believe some calibrations are in order.
I believe he hurts my throat to do. Calibrate this! Oh no, he did! Okay, so we put spikes around. Okay. At least you're the real one, I think. Well, you were for half a sec. You know, if I would've just, if I would've just stuck with the attack, ow, I would've been home free. Boy, I hate this fight.
Me, 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 me.
Come on. He fidgets around too much. Freaking dude's got freaking ADHD or something. I don't even know if that's accurate. I probably just offended so many people who actually have ADHD. Who am I kidding? No one watches this, these videos. I'm not going to offend anyone. This fight is certainly all about picking your moments, because there's very few moments where you actually get to... Oh, he went off the edge. Use a heal. Oh, I got to be in the box. Boy, that wasn't made clear the first time. I'm sure I'm not the only one thought that's where he was going to attack. No joking around. Sure. Oh, why would you bounce? Ah, damn it, right off the edge I went. Hoop! Get in the box. Ooh. Go down, Kai! He didn't go down when I hit the jump button like he was supposed to. Heals? You know, I'll take all the hits. I pretty much have to at this point. Okay, nope. You're a fault. You're fake. You're a phony. I just assumed it was going to be up, so I started up. Come on with this crap! I almost had the jerks, the annoying part. You'll probably see a silent end to this one, too, just so I can fully focus. And apologies for, like, this mess right here. The dog's sleeping right there, and he's blocking one of the lights again. There we go. Had to keep my focus on with this guy because, my God, he is a fast jerk that just loves to torment.
Incomprehensible. My calculations said I was sure to win. Hmm. Guess we have that Let me try that again. Hmm. Guess the contingency plan will come in handy. Soon. Very soon.
So the glitchiness with the commander or whatever his name is, Kernel. I'm guessing he's the contingency plan. They've hit him with the virus and he's going to turn at some point. Calling it now. Calling my shot. Calling an audible. We'll see if I'm right in due time.
Good work out there. The city's computer systems are back online. And even better yet, my personal files are saved. Let me know when you are ready to tackle the next mission.
I am in just a second. We've got, what, two left? Three left? I've only done two so far? Oh my God, this is so slow. I'm going to rush through this stuff on my own. I guess I can include this because there is actual story here.
Ah, you've been busy. I heard you confronted the Cipher Circuit. Hash always was a calculative one, consistently skewing something, scheming something. Unfortunately, his elaborate plans were never exactly productive. Instead, they were just dangerous obstacle courses for others to tackle. And when someone cleared them, he'd throw a big fuss about it. It was just like his main drive was to avoid getting outsmarted. A shame. Really, could have used that intellect better.
Alright, so we have three left. We gotta decide really quickly. Let's take on the red one. He looks menacing.
The nearby mines have been taken over by the virus army. They seem mostly passive, but our tremor sensors are also going off. Such sudden tremors are usually caused by crash, one of the rebel circuits. The virus army, we could eventually clear out on our own, but we would be powerless against Crash himself. So, go out there and put a stop to his drilling operations. Illegal operations, mind you. He never applied for a mining permit. Take on this mission? Very well, prepare for transfer.
Oh, these voices, they hurt my head. They hurt my head so much. I should also apologize for there being no videos for the last 2 days. I mowed one day, which left me just half dead. Really half dead. And the second day, which was yesterday, went to town. That always leaves me with a fever. I'm still feeling the effects of that a little bit, in all honesty. So, yeah, still not feeling the best. Actually feel really hot, really groggy because of it. Didn't get much sleep on account of it as well. So, we'll make do with what's due. Oh, wait. I didn't realize there's a platform here. I thought I was having to land on this. No thank you, buddy. Well, he just went one extra half step there. That is not something to go up through. You, get out of here. We're gonna have to see how our clone bomb thing works at some point as well. Oh, whoa. Okay, so these collapse. I get one shot on them. Cool. Seeing the tropes of this stage early on, so that's not too bad, I guess. Ugh, don't like this. They're at least breakable. Probably can't go down through here. I would say no, or else it would have went in that trick. You know what? We'll just take the damage, just to be sure. Boom! Okay, two hits to break them. That's not too bad. We've seen these bats before, at least. Heels, come down here. Thank you. Nope. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Backflip kicks in. Oh, these ones aren't damaged. Oh, wait. Nope, maybe I was wrong. Get out of here, buddy. Wow. I've been waiting for the HP plus thing to go off because I wanted to see how much it heals. It heals ones. Okay, we'll have to switch that out when we get the chance. Because that... I can switch it out right now. Is it... Yeah, it's overflow converter. I can put any of these back on. I'll put the repair enhancer on because... When I heal using that, I think it heals more. Not 100% sure on that, but I think it does. I feel like we should have come across a guy by now. Ah, here we are. Please, get out of my road. You're welcome, miss, ma'am, lady, bot. Oh my god! That almost... No! His run didn't run. Get out of here, bat. No one wants you. Ow! God damn it, how did you get down here so fast, you damn bat? I thought you despawned. No, he just decided to keep right... Oh, hello. And the bat. Go fig! Oh my god, there was so much falling there. And I can't go back up. I'm pretty sure there's a spot up there. Okay, well, you know what this means. I gotta damage the circuits beyond repair here. Okay, there's gotta be something over here. That's why I did not wish to, you know... go down. Had to get that thing. It was very important to us. Because, you know, I've made such good use of all that stuff so far. Like, seriously, I've barely bought any of them. I got more than I'll ever need. Okay, don't like what I'm seeing. Oh, well, I can just plow right through those like they were nothing. Okay. Don't want to leave that much money behind. I mean, we've only got 11,000. I'm too stingy to spend... 100 at the start or at the checkpoints and stuff to heal up. Ooh, are we seriously Mega Man X-ing it again? Cool. I could probably grab. Oh no, this thing freaking moves. This thing really moves a lot faster than I thought it would. Would you kindly die? So I gotta be careful with this thing too, because I noticed. Kai, go forward. Stop punching! I don't like that it drills or pushes the enemies back so far. Oh god, jump! Really don't want to have to abandon this thing if it can be helped. It does not have... Oh no. Die, ghost! I have a feeling I'm going to need this to make it all the way to the end of this area. In order to stand a chance to get through a wall that I wouldn't otherwise be able to get through with some crap. Ah, down through here. Probably go on these spikes, yeah. This'll get us a guy, no doubt. Wait, the guy's over that way? We're going to it. Oh, cool. That only shoots one way. I didn't know that was gonna happen. That didn't seem fair. Thank you for, please, please. Okay, so I gotta do this, like, without a single mistake, or else I fall to my death, and God only knows where they put me, and I almost made the mistake. It's fine. Okay, so where does this put me? Gives me another chance at this, I guess? Sure looks that way, doesn't it? Oh, no, this is the other path. Okay. Okay. Well, I don't feel so bad for self-destructing that thing down there, then. Oop. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. You jumped too early, Kai. Or me, the guy controlling Kai. Yeah, there we go. That's a little better. That was great. We got to be able to go up through here. I can't really tell those areas if they're broken out or cracked or anything. I just get a gut feeling on them more than anything. Whoa. Holy crap. You really go on these. I love that attacking like this. It's not any faster in these situations, but when you're on the conveyor belt, it really makes you feel like you're zooming. Okay, so I have to assume I can grapple onto this. Cool. Grab most of that money. Okay, buddy. I don't know how you never touched me the first time, but you know what? I will take it. Go down. And over. Yay, it diagonaled the whole time. That's what I like to see. What I don't like to see is this situation, because I really want up there. Yeah, there we are. There we go. This game is... That's fine. It'll just put us down here. This game is very maneuverable. I've got to give it that. The game is very fun to control. It's also very hard. At least... Was I really hurt that bad? I wasn't paying attention to my health. Okay, I wasn't that far back. Dude, why are you breaking my treasure chest open? All that stuff's going to despawn on me thanks to you, you jerk. Get out of here. Well, at least your chip stayed there for what that's worth. I still don't know the point of them, aside from getting like a little blurb. Well, my grapple didn't seem to grapple him for some reason. I don't mean this guy, I meant the other one. Okay, boom, 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 I said, boom, why did I fetch? How come you're back? Yes, I do see what my health is at, so double heals. Oh, wow, the repair enhancer with your extra healing only gives you one little piece extra. That's not really worth it either, so you know what? We're putting the chain dasher back on. That's what I think of you, game. Please! Game! Ghost, I hate you when you do this to me! Stress the crap out of me, man. Okay, we can go down here. Drop kick your way through, Kai! No! Oh no, this is gonna be a tough spot. I am having trouble getting him to do the jump and punch that I'm going for. I was gonna say, this one I can tell is breakable. Up, 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 up. Oh no. I've gotta do this in a way that always keeps pieces in play. Ooh, okay, don't like any of this! Oh my god, this. Oh, it gets even rougher, and they're gonna put me back to the start of this every time I fail, and I have no way to heal! Oh no. Oh no, this is, damn it. So this spot here has been my antithesis. I'm struggling to land on these. Okay. No! Wait! I need back up in there! Let me back up in there! Oh, no! I need that so bad! It's extra health, I think. It's extra energy! Yo! Oh, man, that put me so far back, too. Well, not so far back, but it put me back all the same. All right, we caught back up. Man, it felt so much further back than... two screens. Do your thing, you little turd. Well, you didn't go anywhere off that. I should just punch you to death to get the extra burst. Please. Okay, don't like the looks of 90% of this. Hoo-ya poosh! Do your weird jumpy kicks! Oh god! I just freaking threw myself off that edge for all I was worth. Ow! My duck did not duck in time, man. Oh, come on. Get out of here with that mess. Ducky duck, ducky duck. That don't feel like a ducky duck. Should really work, but it does. So I'm not gonna complain too much. Ducky duck. The duck, the ducky duck. Now, if we can get our jump to jump, we'll be in even better shape. Ducky jump, jumpy duckity, ducky jump. Yes, I know I'm doing the Spider-Man theme. I don't give a flying fig. Is this spot really not breakable, or am I just missing it? I think I'm just missing it. It's hard to tell. The spot really looks breakable. Oh, come on. Maybe it's just, he didn't jump again. I tried to pull back because of it. Maybe it's just spot breakable. No, I guess none of it's breakable. I thought it might take me up into another area, and this might be the exit point. I don't know. It's a little confusing. Oh, another one of these. Fantastic. This was my favorite thing last time. At least I don't take damage when it gets hit. Please go forward. I don't like that it pushes the enemies as you hit them, because that makes things a little more difficult. Oh, I'm not getting through here with this thing at this rate. It just takes one hit. Oh, come on. Oh, damn it. Well, we're doing the rest of this on foot. All right, heal, because I desperately need it. This is a third stage that would keep me from speedrunning this, because it feels stupidly slow. And just sitting here looking at it, I'm really struggling to see points where I could improve speed, because there's a lot of spots that make you wait or slow you down drastically. Oh, I can't do this without the other thing. Oh, there's nothing gonna stop me from trying one more time. I at least want to see what's down. Yep, absolutely cannot do this without that other thing. Well, whatever's here is gonna be stuck here forever. Sorry. Game was being mean, wouldn't let me keep my machine because it attacks in a really bad way, in my opinion. Like, when you're attacking, and we're shooting some fruit here. When you're attacking something, or with something that you can't actively hold forward and move like you can with Kai, and it knocks the enemies back, it always results in a 1-2, which lets the enemies get a hit on you. It's kind of garbage in that regard. Man, how long was I expected to keep this damn thing? That's my damn question. I'm struggling here without it. Struggle with it, too. Nope. That's why I wanted to make sure I killed that before I get up there, because I was hoping it might have helped in it. Hello, friend. You go away. Well, at least if we only miss one thing here, we'll know where it's from. Oh, I was not expecting to go down in here. That's why you saw me jump. Oosh. Okay, we need to keep the upper spot. Up. Okay, we'll let this fill back in, or not. Okay, that wasn't so bad. And since we're right here at the end of this spot, we'll just do this to get out of here a little bit faster. Yay. Damage boosting. Speedrun strats right there for 100% mode. No one's doing 100% in this game. This game's long. The stages are actually really long in it. Me rushing them take me anywhere between 10 and 30 minutes. I hope that hurt you.
Oh, rare to see you around these parts. Guess that means you're not here for sightseeing, huh?
It's nothing personal, Crash. But we can't have you collapsing these mines.
I understand. You have your reasons, and I have mine. Such a bothersome situation, isn't it? I knew you would understand. So, don't you think all ill of my actions?
I thought he was going to say, don't you think of all my actions or something or other. Okay, you got iframes to last 2 days in a lot of situations. I was worried this guy was going to be a pain in the rear, and I was right. Well, if I'm going to die, I'm going to die. What am I doing? I was hitting the wrong button. I was going to say, if I'm going to die, I'm going to die pile driving the crap out of this guy. And then I walked right into him. Still had 3 damn bars. All right, I'll take those. Thank you very much. What are you doing? Nope, don't like any of this. get all of this out of the road. Oh god, that was so fast. I might have to heal. Every attack he does just sends debris down. It makes it so hard to... Yeah, I've definitely got to heal now. 2, 3. Oh man, I was really hoping to get some regular attacks off with that stuff. His attacks do not leave a lot of... Oh, come on now. Do not leave a lot of room for openings here. Ah! I was attacking. I was attacking as fast as I possibly could there. Okay. Yep. Jump right up into me. That's totally fair. He's got two and I've got two and he beats me. Are you kidding me? That's annoying, man. All right. Things are looking a lot better this time. I've been struggling with this guy because it's really hard to get attacks on him. Come on. I should be safe going to the right here and then definitely gotta go to the left here. Okay. This is a chance to get hits on him, provided I, you know, don't keep missing like I was. My god. Oh, that was a tough fight.
Oh, what a bother.
Are you Winnie the Pooh or something all of a sudden?
Crash!
Don't worry about me. It's better you worry about your own body before it's too late.
Okay. He was like a giant shredder. Super shredder even. There you go. Oh, my throat is really starting to kill me at this point. I have to go get like two of these damn stages to go. This is taking a surprisingly... Oh, right. Taking a surprisingly long time to do. Shockingly long time. If you're still here after an hour and a half, leave the video a thumbs up. Obviously, you're enjoying something. I would assume so anyway. Cool. We'll skip. I missed one guy, and we know right where he was, probably. Oh, he's starting to melt down real bad now.
Commander, the circuits.
Colonel, sir? You're doing that thing again. Should I call the medic?
I'm fine. Just a little shaken by all the recent events, that's all. But... Keep this between the two of us.
But sir, looks like it could be serious.
Pat, are you disobeying my order?
No, sir. Understood, sir.
I say the virus already got a good hold on him. Okay, so I was gonna skip this, but I guess it's not as usual, blah blah.
Good work out there! The tremors have stopped! That should teach everyone a lesson! Illegal drillings always keep me up at night!
What? Oh, let me know when you're ready with your next mission. Oh god, how many of these left? Is it really two? Oh my god, we still got two. Oh my god, so many.
Ah, you have been busy. I heard you confronted Break Circuit. Hash always was relaxed, down to the Earth type. He got along with others well, often listening to others' woes. As such, he often ended up as a mediator when needed. If not any other reason, or if not for any other reason than his size, he's good at intimidation. Given his softer personality, he didn't like acting tough. But he knew some things were required with a more brute force approach.
Yeah, I know, it hurts you to think of stuff. Alright, we got the green guy or the slightly bluish green guy left? Let's go with the slightly bluish green guy, I think. Chase hijackers on the highway or... let's do the facility. This one sounds harder.
The city's main power plant has been seized by the virus army. If that wasn't bad enough, the rebel circuit cable has been sighted in the area. With him around, there is a risk he might destroy the main generator. We ourselves can survive with our backup generator, but the city streets would look awfully dark during the night. Take on this mission? Very well. Prepare for transfer.
Yeah, all these extra loud voices I'm having to do is really killing my throat at this point. I might have to just drop the robot thing and read it normal. Oh, I am really feeling this. This longer session with me feeling the way I'm feeling, not great. Not great, man. My breakfast is kind of wearing off by now as well. I had a bowl of strawberries with milk. One of my favorite things. Only get it like this time of year. So you gotta take advantage of it when you can. We can always have a late lunch, I guess. Okay, so we hit that down, then run through. I think I recall this stage in the demo as well. Okay, I'll just jump on by this. Thank you very much. I don't know how that worked for punching that, but I'm not going to complain too much. Even if it didn't make sense. I like that we can just keep interrupting that dude's attack. Let's go back and grab those as well, just to have our max circuit maxed out. Ow. Okay, can we buff you guys out? We sure can. And we got a thing for it too. Even better, I guess. Excuse me. Okay, we can bust this out. We're gonna bust this out. Get up there. There we go. Okay. Hit the checkpoint, then go back through this obvious opening. Oh, this one shouldn't be too bad. It's just a nice grapple. As long as the grapple diagonals, we're fine. Cut you down to size. Beat your face off. Jump back here and do that. Jeez. That could have been real bad in a hurry. Yeah, I feel like where I've seen the stage before, I'm a little more familiar with it. Even though I don't remember anything to the stage, subconsciously I might actually remember a little something to the stage. This area looks suspicious and I'll get out. Nope, maybe not. Okay, thank you, buddy. Get out of here, you little wormy worm. Nope. Doom, doom, doom. I may need you to get up here. Actually, don't. I can do it like this. Whoa! No. Kai, thank you. Then we'll rush right on up. Wait, is this seriously it? No. Come on, there's gotta be more. Oh, apparently that's just it. Well, let's heal up. That's what they're there for, at least for me. Just rush. I shouldn't be rushing things. If I want to get all the collectibles, which I don't care, I should be taking these guys out as well. Let's face it. Oh, I did not know you could punch when you were down in these situations. So, that was a little scary. There you go. You're free, friend. I'm not going back up there for $1 or 10, whatever they're worth. I think they're worth $1. Yeah, I would say definitely so, because I saw stuff just going up by $1 there, and we got a 7. So, yeah, pretty safe bet. Pretty bet safe. Nope. Okay. We can still do this way. Oosh. There we go. I mean, it works, so I'm not going to complain. I don't like the hit. Thankfully, I fell short. Oh my god, how did that not hurt me? I've really got to start paying attention to my health, apparently. Alright, I think we're just about caught up. I don't recognize this spot, so we'll say that we are and be done with it. Be careful grabbing that. Like I said, we got to try to rush things a little bit. Ow, this video's been going on for like a day and a half. I'm gonna beat your face in first. Okay, so you don't stay down for a super long time. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Great! That is not what I wanted to do at all. All I did was just stupid. Oh, thank God I can go at the backside. I was wondering how I was gonna get out of that mess. What? Wait, if I don't get out of there in time, I get hurt. That doesn't seem fair. Oh, I probably shouldn't have been messing around there by the looks of things. There haven't been any healing... Oh, no, wait. The one we just rescued was out in the open. I was going to say, there haven't been any rescue guys out in the open yet. Technically, they haven't been. They've all been behind a wall, but... Boom! Hey, it didn't work. Oh, right. I hit the wrong button again. I hit that, which is just my grapple. Heal! I don't like being this close to the enemy and not having a hit that I can take. See what I mean? Lasers, I really need you to cooperate here. Okay, go down this a little slower just in case there was anything there worthwhile. Don't have any time to mess around on these. Hello. I will take... Ow! Don't put me all the way back. Thank you. That you actually did a nice thing for me. Oh, God. That'll put me all the way back, though. I was hoping... Oh, God! I don't like how close these are to me! Ah! Really? There, back to here. Oh my god, did the same damn thing again. I just want down here this treasure. But he's a little too fast for his own good at times when you're holding in the run button. Saw one person on Steam say, I don't know why anyone would have it so you don't run all the time. That's why, for the situations that you need to go just a little bit slower. So this is gonna be the secret area, right? It makes the most sense. Oh god. Makes the most sense. Let's get over there like this. That ability actually just came in really handy right there. Whee! Well, that was an attack, I guess. Okay, go, go! You know what, I don't... Twice I hit jump there and he just run off that damn edge. Ah, come on. I can't rush this apparently. That sucks. But I kind of have to rush it because these... they don't fill up as fast as I thought they were, but they still fill up and get in the damn road. Don't like that. Another checkpoint, another day, another dollar. Make sure there's nothing up here. Doesn't seem like I can't imagine there is here either, but we'll try it. Yep, the game becomes so much more accessible when you actually use the grapple. Go figure. No. Oh, I didn't hit him in time. There's so many electrical things here, man. Stop. I feel like I just missed something along that path, though. Let's use a triple heal, or else we're going to die again because, my god, I take all the hits. Get out of here. If I could break stuff with you, I would. Okay, so that's got to be something. This one, at the very least. No, no, no. Don't like any of this. I'm killing all of them. That was actually really satisfying, going back and killing those guys off. Really satisfying. Okay, nurse, we got to break out on this side. This is one that's finally out in the open again. Sort of. She was caged off, but... Okay. Oh, great. Lasers, too, though. Well, that wasn't so bad. Energy? Yeah. I would love to get the help. I'm going to have to go back through all of the stages to try to find the two missing help things that that we've missed. To find them. There we go. We know where one is. We know one's in that hacking area. Because I couldn't figure out how the hell to get to it. What is this switch doing? Oh, it's for that over there. Okay. I'm catching up to this. Aw, damn. Going up there to wait was a mistake. There we go. That's a little bit better. And yes, I do see this spot over to the left. I just wanted to make sure I made it all the way up through there first. Okay, so they need to be busted out. Then we can just boot her, save you, grab our treasure, and head back out. You guys all seem like they're packed really closely together in this spot. I'm not complaining by any stretch of the imagination. Boy, that ran a lot closer than I would have preferred. I think I just got my circuitry fried right there. The wires on my ass. Oh no. You can screw off. You're trying to kill me in such a sneaky, stupid way. No, turn around, Kai. Turn around before you start punching. I still, you know, I've never thought to actually grapple down before. It slows you down. Cool. Well, we're going into this with one of these. Let's buff up to three or four, I guess it is now. All right, more throat killing. I have to do the robot voices louder, I feel like.
So, you finally came. Cable, step away from the generator. The city needs it. That worthless town. What exactly do you wish to power there? The Guardian Corps? Pathetic defense system? Give me the cold shoulder. Huh. Very well. Let's get on with it.
Pile driver! Hit the wrong button. Pile driver! Boom! I love the pile driver. If you can't tell. Clone! I don't have the clone on. I thought I put the clone on down. In fact, fact, I'm pretty sure I put the clone on down. But you know what? It's fine because this move is pretty cool too. They don't just let... When you get those weird situations like that one where you can just beat on them. I hate that they... Oh. Oh, I hate this. How was I meant to avoid any of that? It's not something my brain was comprehending, I can tell you that much. Nope, nope. I've hit a magic spot, I'm staying. Nope, guess not. Ooh, first try on this jerk. That extra energy really made a difference.
Heh, so be it. The generator is yours. It doesn't matter what you do with it.
This stage was very quick compared to like most of the others. Even with the death or two I took. Very quick. Yay! Grab that. The faster we can get going, the better, right? Skip! This is Kai returning to base. I'm not roboticizing that. This is going to take me hours to render as it is, because every time you hear the robot voice, I can render up to that point, but then I have to do the next section and next section. Every robot voice section, I have to render out separately, which is going to make a bunch of smaller parts to this that I then have to remerge back together. So by the end of it, the voice for the robot, or the deep voice in particular, is the one that's giving me the issues. It's not out of sync by like 10 seconds. It's really annoying, and I don't know what's causing it. Vegas Pro being Vegas Pro. Hey, we got everything here. Hey, we even got points for clear time for once. 50, but it counts. All right, one more to go. Let's go talk to our thing back this way.
Good work out there. The power plant is now safely back under our control. Now the citizens do not have to worry about working in the dark. Let me know when you're ready to tackle the next mission.
I'm ready to talk to this guy.
You've been busy. I heard you confronted the power circuit. Cable always was a bit of a loner, keeping his distance. Whether it's pride or arrogance, he preferred to do things alone. It was all about doing things his way. This, his way, that. Even when there was nothing particularly special about his methods, at times he could even be called a workaholic. If it meant he didn't have to spend time with others. Oh, my heart!
All right, let's do this. We have one dude left.
Someone has overtaken our automated supply truck system. I'm sure this is the work of that speedy bit, one of the rebel circuits. If we do not do anything, we risk losing essential resources. And who knows, they might make more virus army soldiers with the goods. So, go out there and try rerouting those trucks. Good thing you are faster than any of us, because, well, I would hate to run after the trucks myself. Take on this mission very well. Prepare for transfer.
Oh, it's him. It's him that's killing me more than anything, guys. It hurts. It hurts so bad. Cool. Fancy. Bit bite. Shift circuit. Awesome. All right, so which way are we going? Left, right? We always start left, see if there's anything there. There hasn't been most of the times. This is another one. Damn it. Get out of here, you crazy gunner, Joe. Throw you at you and pick you up, take you with us. This area looks suspicious as all get out, though. I cannot go under, though. Oh, my God! All right, buddy. You shot me in the back. You need to come with me. You are the next contestant to open up my package and kill that guy off. Awesome. That really actually worked out great for Ow. Is there something I can do with these? Because it's kind of weird that they have a little bit of flex like that in them. Wow, that thing destroys easily. I mean, I shouldn't complain, but... All right. So my question is, where's stuff going to be? God, this shirt is so uncomfortable. The neck isn't stretched out and it just strangles me. I hate it. I hate it so much. Did I see a back here? I did. I don't think it was this, but Whee! Well, that was a mistake. Good thing we have heals for days. There, that's full health. Beat your face in, grab you, and take you along with us to bust that guy apart. Okay, we want this lower spot, right? I feel like... No! Oh, God. No! No! How do I get over there? I can't bust through this. I can't go through here. Can't pile drive the box, confirmed. There's gotta be a different... Ah, here we are. This is much easier. You're coming with me. Boom! You're coming with me too. Oh, God, no. You're not coming with me anymore. You're just done. You're just done big time. Completed. Chuck him? I mean, that's what he wanted me to do, so I just following orders. Oh, boy. Oh, there's an up. Because one, ow! What the hell was that? I'm not letting you shoot me. Get out of here. You know what? We're going to do this. Whoop. Whoop. Okay. I can do this. We know that that's doable because I've done it a million and one times. Dude, quit shooting me in the effing face! Ooh, look at all the goodies up here. Bad thing is, I have to do a blind drop. Yep. That's what I was worried about. Not knowing what the hell I was dropping toward. Whee! Oh. Oh, oh, oh! Didn't expect that to go quite the way it did. Do I even need... I don't think I need to duck those. Oh, God. We got really lucky right there. Really, really lucky. Can I break this right here? No, apparently not. Just for look. It's just cracked from old age, I guess. What about this one? All right, well... Oh, God. What do I do with that? Well, it didn't seem to hit me, so... I think all that did was serve to confuse me all the more, though. I love being able to pick up the enemies and throw at the other ones. It doesn't even make sense. Didn't I already get this from you, buddy? Did I feel like I did? Come back here. It wouldn't let me grab him again. I don't even... Whoa! That was not what I meant to do. Ow. Well, I was already taking damage, so that didn't do a damn thing to me. Oh, God, not again. Not again! Ah! That one did all the damage to me, though. Good thing I can heal! Alright. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, my God, this is such a tight little area to go... Oh, God. Such a tight little area to go through. I probably should have taken advantage of the iframes I was given here. Because every failure on the first try isn't going to hurt me. Oh, come on! That damn thing managed to just snipe me, which sucks. This is a stupidly difficult jump. Okay, we got back in here. We're going to die on our way back out. But I'm A-okay with that because I got what I needed. I saved the girl! I didn't die on the way out either. You, screw off. Trying to kill me. You got just enough out of you to do that, at least. Oh no, run. I don't understand why they hurt me sometimes and other times they don't. Nope, that one hurt me. Ow. Buddy. Screw off with your gun, yeah? I'm just gonna get on this. Oh, we're going this way now. What? Oh, I did it the hard way. Great. Now I'm almost dead and I've got to go through all this crap again. Truly appreciate it, game. Thanks. I'm sure I'm not the only one that's made that mistake, though. He does a bald bull or a bald bull sound. He goes, doo-doo. I'm just doing that to send it off. Help. Really, you cheating missiles? All right, we're doing somewhat decent on health again, at least, if nothing else. I gotta go back through this way just to make sure I have everything. I will take you with me. Because I know there's a big guy I gotta throw you at. And I missed him completely. Absolutely missed him completely. Okay, we're gonna get up and see where this leads us. Oh god, it's throwing me off. I keep thinking it's going to do bad stuff. Oh, I jumped way too early on the last one. Hey, but look at this. We can heal now. I don't know, man. I cannot figure out this first jump now. I keep either jumping too early, or if I jump on time... let's get our heal on before we do this. If I end up jumping on time, I fall off the front of the platform. So I can't. I can't figure out this jump for the life of me. See what I mean? And if I don't hold forward, I don't clear the jump. It's so frustrating. I don't know if this will help, but I put on double jump. Definitely does for the first one. Yeah, it helps. Aw. Oh, come on. How was I supposed to know there's going to be a guy there? So little time to react to it. Oh, you really don't get a lot of time to react off that either. Do that for a little bit of healing and then continue on our way. I feel like I could have made that jump, but sure. Yeah, that was like an actual miserable spot I had to deal with. I hated every last second of it. Okay, so I probably could have bounced those back up into its face. Okay. Not sure where I'm meant to go in that situation. Behind it, maybe? Yeah, okay. You just don't have much time to react to it, is all. Get all the heals on. So when I die, I don't have to die. For when I go ahead, I don't have to die. There we go. You're getting on my nerves. You need to die. I do not understand why sometimes those hurt me and other times they don't. I will jump just in case. I don't know if it's just you can't let the top of them hit you or what the deal is with them. Okay, that's just taking forever to get through. You want to bust through my platforms, buddy? Uh-oh. You're getting her now. Your buddy, too. Take that, you jerkweeds. Of course, there's enough. How does one even get up there? Is there a thing back this way I'm somehow missing? It doesn't look it. Okay, it's got to be from ahead, then. Please don't hurt me. I don't get it. I don't get it. Get out of here. I was expecting there'd be a freaking passenger or something up here. Or captive. Please start punching him again. I'd almost call our guy Matt. Oh god, not more. I saw it. I saw it. I gotta go back. I saw it. This is gonna be a hard one because I have to jump off like immediately. I keep forgetting there's like a lot of projectiles you can actively attack in this. Okay, you're 3 high. Yeah, once you get out this way, the momentum doesn't carry the same as it does otherwise. I think that's why it throws me off so much. Because when it first starts off, you absolutely have to go forward or press forward or else you'll fall off it. Because it doesn't do this. Like, it doesn't work as the train is right now. It would actively, when I jump, it pulled me back like that as if I'm losing the momentum of the thing, which I am. Oh my god, another one of these guys, really? I'm gonna pile drive you, buddy. What do you think about that? Actually, let's try it for the heck of it. I don't think it works. I'm gonna double heal just to be on the safe side as well. Just keep... I'm damage boosting hard, I know. But you know what? Whatever works. I will take anything you drop there because I could use all of it at this point. I hate these enemies. Get out of here. Another 2 heals. Shoot. Get out of here, you ball bull reject. Alright. How do we get up there? Like this, like we always do. I gotta be out this way a little more for it, though. There we go. I'm worried that we're gonna miss something back there. I gotta make sure there's nothing back here first. So now we just have to go up here. Oh well. Keep a sharp eye out and jump whenever. Yep, there it is. Woo! Okay, so I've got to just trace my way back through. Leave me alone, muscles. God, I don't like this stage for gathering these people because they're so hard to get to. Nope. I'd prefer if you didn't hit me. Thank you very much. I wish we could look down so I could see what's down there that I'm missing. Well, we can always... not quite what I was going for, but you know what? It kind of worked. Boy, the question is, do I need to be... Ah, down was a smarter play. Thank you. I was kind of stuck there anyway. Can you shoot again? So I have a chance to come up? Thank you. Oh, boy. Should always take the extra hits instead of picking them up when I don't need them. This is a spot. Oh, never mind. I was going to say, this is a spot to come back through. Because one of the other ones that was red was a spot that we come back through. Ooh, did not like how close you got to me there, buddy. Emergency healing. I couldn't get through this game without it. Not as easily, anyway. This lets me be careless. Uh-oh. Don't like this. Aw, damn. You know what? I'll take it. This is the harder way, but am I missing something by not going up here? Ah, damn. No, don't leave without me! I think I might need that thing. There we go. That is such a hard thing to do. Okay, I feel like I've got to go back because I'm going to be missing something if I don't. Nah, there's no missing anything back there. It's just the way that this area is set up. Oh my god! The way this area is set up. It just feels like you should... Oh my god, there's so many of these! Why does some stage... Never mind. Why do some stages seem so long compared to others? Like, seriously, man. I've been recording for 2 hours here.
Those were some cool stunts you pulled there, Kai. Think you could trace your steps back if you could catch my drift?
You know I can't do that.
I'm taking these trucks with me, whether you like it or not. Unless, of course, you show me your moves.
Listen, Bit, we don't have to do this.
Nah, I ain't gonna throw away this opportunity to spar with you. My tires are already pumping. You better not disappoint me.
I think he means pumped. Wow, that did not fool me over to him, like, at all. Okay. I was expecting some sort of shockwave. Glad there wasn't one. Stop it. Okay, I better heal. Let's play this cautiously here. Okay, nope. Nope. Oh, no, you're getting faster. Please stop. There you are. Oh, now he's doing two. I think the double jump is actually going to come in useful for this fight. Ugh. Pile driver to finish him off. Oh, come on. Come on! The pile driver would have done it, too! Oh, that's so infuriating! Didn't get away from me that time, did you, you jerk? He almost got away from my damn pile driver, but I caught him right at the last bit. Last second, I saw the damn word bit there and it got me.
Those were some sick moves, yeah. Oh, don't give me that look. It makes me feel uncool.
Yeah, I don't care that it said slick instead of sick. We even got through that with a little bit of energy left over. Not much health, but a little bit of energy. I'm sure they're gonna force us into like some little mini stage now or something. I hope not, man. I hope not. No reward. Great. 21 minutes. The game or stage is hard when you're going for all these guys. It really slows you down a lot. Especially in this stage because there was a lot of ipsy bitsy bips and roundsies. Yeah. Yep. There it goes. He's freaking out. Ooh, he grew horns.
Sir?
I will obey.
Don't know what much I can do about the voice at this point. That was a sound. I suppose I could win.
I will obey.
It just didn't seem right with the way that he's possessed. A lot of sounds happening. I'd much rather see what's happening, though. Just saying. Cool. Is that our base? Or is that the Wily Fortress?
What? Pat, what happened here?
Kernel, he took the circuits. And, well, we tried to stop him. But we were no match for him. He transferred out of here, and Nega followed after him.
I see. Where did they head off to?
The Ark, Master Kaiser.
The Ark? What is that?
Oh, it's this huge structure we found before the virus army first attacked.
Right, I remember now. The Rebel Circuits have been nothing but a distraction. The Ark is the source of the virus army. They must have been hiding there all along, waiting for an opportunity to strike.
But then, why would Kernel go there?
I don't know what he's planning, but I have a bad feeling about this. I'll go after him.
Sir, yes sir. Whenever you're ready, head out, let me know. While you're down, or while you're gone, we'll hold down the fort over here. Those fire shining cronies are no match for us. I hope.
You'll do fine. Show them what you've got.
Master Kai, thank you. We won't let you down.
I'll grab that. Rush. Oh, wow. They are actually truly all gone. This guy's in rough shape. Cool. I'm not reading what you have to say. Nega isn't here, so I can't buy any moves. Do you have moves for me? I could use some moves. That kind of sucks. You fight your last warrior, and you don't get to buy the moves for him. That's a flaw in my opinion. That's a big flaw in the construct here. Yeah, I don't like. Who are you? Are you a monkey? Yeah, I don't need your story. You don't buy me any, or you don't let me buy anything. Oh, there's people in here finally. As long as you... Come on. Nope. Do you let me buy stuff? Nope. What is the point of that? Okay, whatever. Main thing is, we're ending things here. So if you did happen to enjoy this extremely long video, and you made it to the end, leave it a big old thumbs up. I truly appreciate it. Feel free to subscribe. If you made it this far, you must have enjoyed at least a part of the video. Or was curious to see where it was going. Yeah, I've got to turn around and do a several hour to the rest of the day edit on this. So I'm just going to leave this short, sweet, to the point. Check out these videos off to the side here if you don't mind. Truly appreciate that. And see you for the finale, hopefully tomorrow. Later.